If you thought that a hearing with four constitutional law experts wouldn't have any big moments, boy, were you wrong.
Man, are you high. The impeachment hearing was one huge whoopee cushion, and we both sat on it. Think about it as a crappy horror film. The Dems wrote the script, they took the lead roles and found some experts from a loony bin. Then they had us suckers in cable news act as their theater. Yep, we put on the play and we covered it like marshmallow on a s'more. And what a play it was.
Never before has a president engaged in a course of conduct that included all of the acts that most concerned the framers.
The framers of our Constitution, familiar to the framers.
The framers' concern, I stand with the framers.
The antithesis of what our framers were committed to. I can't speak for the framers themselves, obviously.
Thank you, Margaret Hamilton. If the framers were alive today, they'd be puking all over these bozos. But the Dems know that whatever they do, we must cover it. Every presser is a moon landing. Every Pelosi announcement is an incoming asteroid. And now the hearings are the equivalent of Trump rallies for the media. True, Trump can fill an arena while CNN can barely fill a room. But if you ask anyone in the news, hey, why are you showing this crap? They'll say, oh, but it's news. In reality, they're only showing it because they know they'll catch heat from their media pals if they don't. It's true, even in broadcasting, peer pressure rules, which is why the Dems know there's just no limit.
There is no limit on the number of times the Senate can vote to convict or not a president. No limit to the number of times the House can vote to impeach or not a president.
So you get that? The Dems see impeachment like playing blackjack with House chips. And we're the House. They can sit at the table forever and keep losing. It doesn't matter because they believe there are no consequences. And of course, the media plays along.
Welcome to the next and pivotal act in a drama that's about to consume the Trump presidency.
History walked into the House impeachment hearing today.
We are right in the strike zone of a major moment.
This is a historic day here in the nation's capital.
We are at a really critical point.
Of course.
Thank you for sharing this consequential day with us.
What a day. Yesterday.
What a day. It was quite something to watch.
Oh, you bozos. Everything's critical. Everything's the end of the world. They're all just bitter. Because in this movie called Life, Trump is the star, and now they're just the pathetic extras. Right, Adam?